You thought Smash Flash 2 was coming up, didn't you? We'll get to that another time, don't worry.
Sorry it took so long.
One or two, you may have heard of that Flash game called Super Smash Flash. I talked all about it last year, and it was a pretty neat, ambitious project, but overall, kind of a mediocre game. But the story doesn't end there. McLeod Gaming has been working on this sequel for years now, and it's been taken to a whole nother level.
Hey, dude.
Oh, hey, dude.
So, what's going on?
I'm about to play Smash Flash 2. You wanna join?
Oh, Smash Flash?
Yeah.
I thought you said that game sucked or something.
Alright, I never actually said that, and that was the first Smash Flash. This is the second one. Man, I love these menus. They're like a mash of Melee and Brawls.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cool.
Alright, let's play.
I swear, if there's like 12 Sonic characters again. Choose your
character. Wait, is that Naruto?
Mm-hmm.
And Goku? Wait, there's Goku?
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Hmm?
Hmm.
Is there a problem?
These costumes are eh.
Yeah, I mean, they don't look the best, but whatever, it's just a costume. So dude, the stage selection is amazing. There's this Bowser's Castle one, Gangplank Galleon, Sky Sanctuary Zone, Lake of Rage, and there's even all the classics like Princess Peach's Castle, Temple, Dreamland, Sector Z, you name it. Alright, ready?
Is that stage legal?
What?
No, I can't tell if it's legal or not.
What are you we're playing for fun.
Bad stages aren't fun.
How do you know it's bad? We haven't even played it yet. Alright, how about this? We try all the stages and see what's legal and what isn't. Go! Well, I gotta say, this definitely feels more like Smash Bros. Compared to the first game. You're killing me, dude.
I mean, it's not too bad. I like that I have all the same attack options and stuff, but, you know, it's just not Melee.
Everything can't be Melee. Okay, but seriously, this game is so polished, dude. Like, look at how great the animations are, and the pixel art is so well detailed. You can tell the people behind this have put years and years into this project.
I mean, yeah.
Yes! I'm impressed. I thought you'd never played this before.
Just have the gamer's luck.
You ever played Kirby and the Amazing Mirror?
Yeah, this is the hub world for that game, right?
Mm-hmm. This stage is so much better with the hazards turned off.
What?
Yeah, basically the door is randomly turned on and you could get sucked up and you're sent to the top and it was really annoying.
You can turn the hazards off.
Yes.
How about those items?
What's wrong with items?
Seriously? One of those plebs.
Oh, come on, man. No. Seriously, the new items are so cool. There's the E-Tank, which replenishes your health, and then there's the Beam Rod, which is like a cool version of the Beam Sword.
Nathan.
Wait a minute, and there's the Yellow Shell from Super Mario World, and you... Oh. You won again.
Yeah, I don't need your cheap-ass items.
You need to rub it in.
Yeah, way to be a cheater.
Sandbag.
The sandbag?
Yeah, I know, right?
Wait, turn the items off.
Is it that much of a problem?
Yes.
Fine. But just this match.
Alright, well, I tell you what, if you can beat me, you have your precious items back.
Okay. Deal. How? Yeah. Alright. Again. Do you want something from me? So anyway, the single player is actually really fleshed out. Like, it's got all the usual modes like Classic, Training, Target Test, but there's also a couple of new modes thrown in too.
Like, what's that Crystal Smash thing?
Yeah, it's you smash crystals. Anyway, my favorite new addition to Smash Flash 2 has to be the event matches. There's tons of them, and overall, they're all really, really unique. Like, look at this one. You have to basically save all the Mr. Saturns for the whole match, And then there's this one that purposefully causes lag. Yeah. And then there's the one where you have to win with only assist trophies. And then there's the one where you literally catch your opponents with Pokeballs.
Oh, your ranks are pretty bad, though.
They're all S and A ranks.
Dude, I just think you're bad at this.
What has gotten into you today?
Look, I'm just trying to help a bro out, okay? Like, I don't know what's up with you, you know.
All right, you know what? I've had enough of your sass. It's on, pal.
Play melee?